Worth it? Area.
Seven Bridges Falls Trailhead.
All right. You ready to go walk?
Yeah.
Oh, fun. Just keep going. So you're gonna move that smaller one? That's where we started out. Down there. Zooming in. All right, so we took the little high line here, and in doing so, everybody can see right down here is the first bridge. So we could have kept walking on up and come over there, but we decided to go up high. And so, bridge number one already done.
Yep.
Six more to go.
See the number two on it?
All right, everybody. Bridge number two. This is after bridge three. This is not bridge four that I'm aware of. So we're just calling this bridge in 3¾. And here we are, bridge six. Okay, after bridge six, we come to Big Rock Corner. I'm not sure if you're going to get through this part. Here.
Are you sure you're going
to... Time to find out.
A little more, a little more.
Get that right leg. Lean on it again.
Because we wouldn't want to take the easy way down, would we?
Of course not.
It's bad to bomb.
Yep. That was fun.
Seventh Bridge. Worth it?
Yep.
Worth it?
Yep.